That's the way to show those bastards, I mean, good hit, sir. That's the way to show those bastards, I mean, good hit, sir. That's the way to show those bastards, I mean, good hit. That's the way to show those bastards, I mean, good hit, sir. Excuse me, I'll just be a moment.
Let's humor this old fool for a while. He might be able to help us. And if playing along with his delusions helps our cause, I'm willing to do so. This city dwarf? Of course not. I am a dwarf of the old tradition. I care little for these dwarves who forget their history and their heritage. What? You must be joking. Look at him. He's grown soft. And his beard. I'd go so far as to say he probably trims it. Don't take the farce too far.
Oh, I'm sorry. I had something to do here. I'm ready to go when you are.
Nothing.
This is someone I used to know. Many years ago, I just thought I should stop by and pay my respects. Lawrence was my friend. We grew up together. In Tarant, actually. Families moved to Caledon when we were older. He died in an accident. Terrible accident. I don't want to talk about it. Please, let's just be on our way. I'm sorry, well, forget it. Perhaps another time.
How can I help you?
suppose you're wondering what the newspaper's all about. Lawrence Brummond. He was my brother. I told you that he'd been in an accident. Well, you see the kind of accident it was. Look, I just don't want to talk about it anymore. It was so long ago. I buried those ghosts. I don't want to let them out again. Sorry, Lawrence. So sorry. What is it that you want of me? What can I answer for you? Well, since this Victor Misk fellow is meant to have a copy...
How can I help you? What would you like me to do? How can I help you? What do you need to know?
Thank you.